bone cancer forced doctors at the University of Kansas Hospital to amputate the arm and shoulder of a young man today.
The cutting-edge surgery will allow that man to use an artificial arm like never before. As KMBC 9's Dan Weinbaum reports, this is the first time this has been done on a cancer patient.
The arm will be very similar to this one.
When it comes to fitting an amputee at this level, this is the hardest level of amputee to fit.
Matthew Lutke designs and builds prosthetics. He's building the arm for the 19-year-old patient.
There's one electrode in the back. There's one electrode in the front. There's going to actually be four electrodes in the front once we're done, allowing the prosthesis to open and close the hand as well as flex and extend the elbow.
To use both the hand and the elbow, both at once, is a major step forward. So is the surgery that will make that happen.
We separate the nerves out to the various nerves. Each nerve has a specific function in the arm. We find that nerve, take suture and suture it into the muscles along the chest.
The result Dr. Kim Templeton hopes for will be something like this. This man is using nerves that would normally reach down into his arm to flex chest muscles. They've been reattached.
When he will think that I want to bend my elbow, the prosthesis will actually respond not to that thought, but the muscle will fire off and my sensor will pick up the fact that the muscle's firing.
This is very new. Only 36 surgeries like it in the world.
For patients in the future, if this works, this is something that we can continue to perfect and hopefully will improve their function long term.
In KCK, Dan Weinbaum, KMBC 9 News.
Now that procedure had only been used before on trauma and burn patients and military amputees, and the hospital tells us today's surgery went very well.